Hi, welcome to Lalas World. Today's video is Stop Facebook Offline Tracking. Protect your online internet privacy from Facebook. For those of you who have a Facebook account, you may not know that Facebook tracks your offline activity watching the websites that you visit. And in this video, I'm going to show you how to stop Facebook offline tracking. Be sure to subscribe and tap the notification bell so you don't miss out when more videos are posted. Once you're logged on to Facebook, look to the top right and go to your menu. Click on Settings, then Privacy Shortcuts, and scroll down until you see View or Clear Your Offline Facebook Activity. Here, you can see a menu with offline Facebook activity. The way it works is when you visit a website, the website shares your activity with Facebook and then ads are tailored based on your activity. Look to the right and you can manage your offline Facebook activity here. You can see that 1,342 apps and websites have shared my activity. This is crazy, and the list goes on as you can see. In order to get rid of this, look to the right menu, go to Manage Future Activity, look to the bottom right, click on Manage Future Activity, then you'll see Future Offline Facebook Activity will have a toggle bar. Click this and you turn the Future Offline Activity off. Now you'll still get ads, but this does turn your future activity off associated with your account. And once you've done this, you'll see all future activity has been turned off, and when you go back to the menu, you'll see that the history has been cleared and there's no available activity. Facebook ads can almost feel invasive, and you're right. They're targeting specific people with very specific products, and that's how they get their information, by seeing everything that you do. So when you do turn it off, you have a little bit more control if you decide that you still want to use the Facebook website. If not, I have linked the video down below from another YouTuber showing how to permanently delete your Facebook account that you can click to view right after this video. Well, thanks for watching. If you have any questions or comments, leave them down below. Also, don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and check out the other videos on this channel.